Now we will study about timeline. Timeline is the graphical representation of historical events in a chronological order. So timeline means it a graphical representation. That means we will learn in a graph form what are the different historical events took place in a chronological order. It look like a long bar and is used to show events along a period of time. It has events on one side of it and their respective dates on the other side. So as you can see, this picture, it is present in page number 103. This is a timeline of the ancient Indian history. So the first is early and the late stone age, that is 7000 BCE. Next is Indus Valley civilization, that is 2000 BCE. Vedic period, 1000 BCE, age of Mahajanapadas, rise of Jainism and Buddhism, 600 BCE, first Indian Empire under the Mauryas, 322 BCE, Ashoka's reign, 272 BCE, rise of the Shungas, Sangam age in South India, 180 BCE, rise of the Satavahana dynasty, 30 BCE, Kushanas, Indo-Greek, Scythians and Parthians, 50 CE, the Guptas and the Harshavardhana, 320 CE, and the last is the Chola dynasty, that is 985 CE. So it is a timeline of the ancient Indian history.